Now, so we will discuss the next example of an algorithm. So next example is write an algorithm for average of 5 number. Right? So how to write the algorithm for this? Step 1. Start. Step 2. Take A, B, C, D, E as input. Step 3. What? Calculate the sum of A, B, C, D, E. That is sum equal to A plus B plus C plus D plus E. Next, step 4. Calculate the average. That is, average is equal to sum divided by 5. Sum divided by 5. Because A, B, C, D, E, the total count is 5. So, for average sum divided by 5. Next step 5. What is the next step? Display or print. The right print or display. What? Average. Average. Next step 6. Stop or end. Whatever you want to write. Right.